If there are any students out there on the road who have never been issued with permits, have never seen their permits, they are asked to correct that situation immediately because it is against the law. And that carries a fine of up to $2,000 or imprisonment if a person is found doing such. In cases where we know that there are a number of situations where students rely on the driving instructors, there's absolutely nothing wrong with asking your instructor to present you with your learner's permit to ensure that you are operating legally on the roads.